on the wings of love. Now that is some really nostalgic looking. Well, despite about the chickens and love, no classic things, I figured, yeah, after that, for that Anano situation, they should fire you on this. We all repaired it, and thanks to Mr. Earth, Mitzi, and the others, we've managed to fix it. This is much looking better. Oh, there's one more I need to show you something. What is... Where did you find this? I created it myself. I call this the Super Vacuum Vacuum 3000. The Super Vacuum Clean 3000? Yeah. Watch this. Ooh, whoa! Where did you do that? Oh, it has a lot of control over the button. With this vacuum one, it could clean up much easier. Wow. Yeah, it's something. Yeah, you know those amazing high-tech ones? Well, I even had wings there so it could fly easily in case something's stuck in the roof. This cleaner is non-stoppable. Okay. How does that even have to do with it? It's something for a gift. Okay. I must say it's really cool. Oh, yeah, Henry. Henry, what brings you here?
What brings you here?
I need to wait for my wife there. So we are the chickens of all ages for this. Chickens of all ages. What does this have to mean? My wife is supposed to become. Okay, it's Wicko. Wicko? What a ridiculous name is that? Here I come! Oh, now that's a pretty chicken.
No way. I got it for here.
Fuck. Okay, fine.
Fine.
Such a pretty. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, we are all gathered here to have two beloved chickens. And thanks to all of Max and all his friends for getting this ready and keep away from a certain naval octopus. And even though we have fiery explosions there. But anyways, with all of that is fixed, there is nothing wrong with it. And what can even go wrong? And now, will you take this chicken as a special?
Where's your wife?
Perhaps. And you,
Mrs. Chicken, will you take them in this more lovable in your memory?
Fuck! I guess that's a yes. And hey! Let's get this over! Oh, it really has a fish to say. Ew. Ow. Do you think he is a little bit fast? I think so. possible. All right. Now, how do you look at me? Fancy words?
Well, someone cut my pigtail off.
Pigtails? What do you mean? So, don't be even think. I do love this lovable test of this. Hey, I love this.
Something to do with all of this brains and this.
I don't quite get it. Why would he have to make it so quick? And all this has to be done. No kidding. Ba-bang! I've got something to say. Okay. And please. Just call me Nasnot. Nasnot! Okay.
No.
I meant my own real name. Hano. Okay, it's like Hano. I don't get it. Okay, whatever you say. Hano. I am shit! What? No! What are you talking about? No, that's not true. He can't do that. No, exactly. You've only been married. Certainly. Until it's almost about to be over. What do you mean? He had to eject.
Last time I was ejected, I didn't watch other shows. Nothing makes sense anymore!
What? We are going to object to make sure all kids watch Classic in order for us older fans. And because of we are older ones, and I don't risk any ridiculous such on that thing? What are you talking about?
Yeah!
Other kids can enjoy it. What's this all about? Because I want to protect my children from any fangle newbie nonsense. From the shell shark, a talking red muppet, a boy, and tantrums. All that is what I need. Because I care for others. And we do have the best of opportunities. We don't need any of the bad histories or talking pigs and red dresses or anything. Or even the strange that bounces from this and with different facial expressions. And I don't need anything like you. Because I'm here for this little vengeance. So I'm gonna make sure that all around the world should stop any of them watching new of the shows once and for all. Hey! Wait, where's my... Hey, come back! We haven't tested yet! Oh, you will get this right after... After one, I think, and it's why. But I don't mean any harmless! I'm going to end this. And once and for all. Hey! He's getting away! Why, my precious robots? Why? Oh no! We're dead. We gotta stop them! And we need to. But how? Everyone, we have an idea! What are they doing? Beats me.